In 1915, a Polish scholar named Bronisław Malinowski landed on a tiny island off the coast of New Guinea. He had come as an anthropologist, a scientist who studies the origins and behavior of humankind, come to investigate the lifestyle, customs, and beliefs of the people who lived there. The methods he would develop to conduct his investigation would change anthropology forever.
Malinowski was the person who invented the modern fieldwork system in anthropology. He was the person who really took anthropology out of the libraries, out of the universities, and put it, as they say, into the field.
It was a whole new way of looking at culture. It was scientific, it seemed terribly modern, it was terribly exciting. Overnight, Malinowski became a celebrity.
For 20 years, Malinowski used his celebrity status to take anthropology in new directions and to transform himself into the reigning authority in the field.
He made this his project in life to revolutionize social anthropology, as he'd now called it.
A lot of people become very excited by him, very attracted by his way of doing things, and begin to share his belief that he is indeed a great man.
In Britain, he reigned supreme, almost like a sort of a god professor.